Assalamu alaikum friends. My name is Talha Khan and welcome to Ibrahim's Biology. Today's topic is homeostasis in plants. Before going to start that what is homeostasis in plants, what is homeostasis? Homeostasis is the maintenance of internal environment with the external. Maintenance of internal environment of the body according to the external environment. To maintain internal to the external, or with the external. Now, how plants can maintain their internal environment with the external, or how plants can do the homeostasis? So basically we have three steps that plants, three phenomena that plants can do in homeostasis. The first one is carbon dioxide and oxygen. In this scenario, during the daytime, plants are doing photosynthesis. In photosynthesis, plants have the shortage of CO2 for making the glucose. So plants can absorb the glucose from the environment. And in return, plants can make the bundles or abundance of oxygen. So some of oxygen used in respiration and the remaining oxygen plants can expel out through stomata. So in that scenario, the remaining oxygen which is expelling out from the stomata, this is homeostasis. Maintain the internal environment with the external. At night, plants are doing respiration only. What is respiration? Plants are taking oxygen from the environment and in return they are giving the carbon dioxide. So carbon dioxide is expelling out from the internal environment to external for the balancing, for the maintenance. This is homeostasis. That one thing which is a higher quantity in the inside of the body expel out. Second step is water. During daytime, plants are doing the transpiration. What is transpiration? The loss of water from the leaves. Plants are losing their water from the leaves. This is transpiration. So, why plants are losing their water, or why plants are doing the transpiration? Because plants need the water for photosynthesis. And extra water is expelling out from the leaves. It has two significance. One, evaporation is a cooling process. Plants can remain alive from transpiration. And second one is homeostasis. Excess of water which is not used in the photosynthesis is expelled out from the leaves. This is homeostasis. One thing which is in the higher quantity inside, expel out. At night, how can plants can expel out their water? Through guttation. What is guttation? Dew drops on the surface of leaf. At night, plants are still losing their water. How? Let's suppose here we have a leaf. Plants have some extra pores at the tips or at the edges of the leaves. They are remain open at night. So from these openings, plants can lose their water at night, and they express in the daytime or in the morning in the form of dew drops. This is guttation. So why it is doing the guttation? This is homeostasis. At night, plants are diffusing from water from roots to the leaves continuously. So excess of water is expelling out from the leaves. This is homeostasis. Last step is metabolic rate. Plants are doing many kinds of reactions. In many kinds of reactions, some compounds are formed which are toxic or which are not usable for the plants. But plants do not have any organ to homeostate them. So In that scenario, plants can save them in their vacuums. Vacuums. And at the annually, plants can fall, their leaves can lose their leaves. And this is homeostasis. Excess of metabolic waste, always do, storing into the vacuum. And after the annual, after a year, it falls its leaves to expel out the metabolic waste. This is the homeostasis. Maintain the internal environment with the external. Maintain internal environment. How can it maintain the internal environment? If a thing, if a substance is present in the excess inside the body, expel out. Remove out from the body. This is homeostasis. Maintain the internal environment with the external environment. This three steps, carbon dioxide, oxygen, water and metabolic waste. Plants are doing the metabolic, plants are doing the homeostasis with these three phenomena in its whole the life. If you like my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.